YouTube backlash about another video I did a while back called Reaction to Lil Duval's Statement About Transgender. This is the second time I received backlash about this video within a week. I also added the screenshot to this video or part of the conversation between me and the lady. I had to admit she had a cute face. I was actually lost on why she made her comment, and me being the man that I am, I tried to avoid all conflicts. I made this video to say this to everyone. When I say everyone, I mean just that. YouTubers and fans that are not YouTubers, if you can't respect others' opinions, don't read the comments, and you're not going to make it far as a YouTuber. We all have our own views and opinions on things. That is what makes us all different. People are not robots. We all not supposed to have the same views or opinions about things. I know we're living in a time in the world where having your own opinion and views is not the normal nowadays, when it really is. Come out of your cube. Life is bigger than your surrounding. Nobody should get negative backlash because they have different views and opinions than you. As I told that female, thanks for the support. Feel free to view other videos while you at it. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment, and share my channel with people you know.